fourth quarter was that three-pointer by Kenrich Williams.
Another one was SGA. What a pass inside. Slipped it right to Kenrich Williams, so he's at a three outside.
They just can't stop anybody, and it's negated anything they've been doing on offense. That's what they've missed with Anthony Davis being out of the line.
Paisley defending Young, and it got swatted away. Swatted away by J-Dub. Kenrich sends it right back to him as he powers it down.
And that's something the Hawks did not want to happen.
Point advantage, largest lead here for the Bucks. Desperation shot for Jeff Green right before the Bucks.
Hey, Washington turning it over.
Shingun behind the back to Martin for the deuce.
It's not that Shingun's, he's showing off a little bit, but that's a...
Edmund Sumner checking in for the Nets. Here's Embiid attacking Claxton. Wow, what a rejection. Embiid is still on... Here's Kyrie Irving driving on Melton and hangs. Oh my goodness, what a finish with the left hand. He hung in the air forever. Two-point game.
That is...
Here's the steal by Mann. Oh, he elevates and puts it in.
They are 5 of 11 from 3, and that's helped keep them in.
Kuminga, oh my goodness. A left-handed hammer.
Losing streak that immediately followed an 11-game winning streak as Kuminga threw one down with the left, now throws one.
DiVincenzo finds Poole. 1.3 to go.